It's our own little thing that when we get an answer correct at home, it's got the money, got the money.
Got the money. That's it. All right. And do they sing that a lot for you? Are you good at home when you're sitting on your couch?
Oh, I'm not good at home.
Are you? Yeah. And now you're here. You're in the hot seat.
Yes, I am.
Yeah. You feel good?
Yes.
All right. You know you're only 15 questions away from getting it. Just 15. And you get $1 million. Just like that.
15 questions. Let's bring them on.
Okay, you know the rules. You know you have those three lifelines to have. You ready to play?
I'm ready to play.
Audience, you ready? All right, then let's play Millionaire. Going for $100. Lava is a molten rock that is expelled from which of these natural formations? Volcano, geyser, canyon, Bobby Knight.
Volcano, A, final answer.
You got it for $100. Excuse me, I did not see the money dance. Okay.
Get the money.
A ladle is a type of kitchen utensil often used for which of the following? Carving meat, chopping vegetables, grinding spices, serving soup.
It would be D, serving soup, final answer.
You got it. Introduced in 1925, Nestle Goobers are chocolate-covered what? Raisins, peanuts, pretzels, cherries.
B, peanuts, final answer.
Start the dancing, you got 300, okay. Come to 500, Jeff. According to a 1964 Bob Dylan song, the times they are what? A changin', a passin', a comin', a flyin'.
Changing A, final answer.
Good for you. You got $500. Come on. All right. Gotta do it with the kids, so going for $1,000. The USDA's daily food guide is usually depicted as what geometric shape? Octagon, cube, pyramid, sphere.
Pyramid. C.
Five questions down, 10 to go. You got it for $1,000. Dance, Jeff. Okay, going for 2,000 now. All those lifelines still there. Syria is a country on what continent? South America, Asia, Europe, Africa. Syria.
I'd like to use the 50-50.
Absolutely. Computer, please randomly take away two wrong answers, leaving one wrong answer and the correct one. South America. What's the matter? Why are you?
I'm nerving myself out.
Oh, okay.
The answer is B, final answer.
You knew what you mean before the 50-50? So what? You got it for $2,000. The ducktail was a popular style of what? haircut, suit jacket, mustache, eyeglasses.
The ducktail was a popular haircut aid. Final answer.
You got it for $4,000. Going for $8,000, Jeff. What famous painter is a character in the 2001 movie Moulin Rouge? Vincent van Gogh, Jean Seurat, Henri de Toulouse-Lautrec, Paul Gauguin.
I need some help. Could I ask the audience?
You can certainly ask the audience. They tend to be very helpful. Okay, audience, Jeff needs your help. On your keypads, using A, B, C, or D, vote now. Seventy-9% believe it's Toulouse-Lautrec. 13% say Gauguin, and then it's downhill from there. Seurat has 5%, and Van Gogh
3%. C, final answer.
You got it for $8,000. Leguizamo played that role. John Leguizamo. Did you see the movie?
No, but I. The reviews were playing in my head, and it's like, you mentioned the name.
It's great. It's a great movie. Yep. You've gone for $16,000 here. Yeah. Who led a small group of explorers named the Corps of Discovery? Richard Byrd, Ernest Shackleton, Ferdinand Magellan, Lewis and Clark.
Okay. Let's see, phone a friend.
Sure. Who would you like to call?
Harry
Taylor. Harry? Who's Harry?
He's my cousin's husband.
Oh, okay, why not? Our friends at AT&T are going to help us get Harry on the line.
Hello?
Hello, Harry?
Yes?
Guess who this is?
Meredith?
Yeah, it's Meredith, a millionaire. And I'm here with Jeff, and he needs your help.
Oh, boy.
No, it's all right. Jeff's going for $16,000.
Okay.
All right, Jeff, you have 30 seconds and your time starts now.
Who led a small group of explorers named the Corps of Discovery? Richard Byrd, Ernest Shackleton, Ferdinand Magellan, Lewis and Clark. 15 seconds.
I never heard of it, Jeff. Boy, no, it's not Lewis and Clark.
Have you heard of it, Jeff, somewhere back here?
It's like in the back.
Way in the back, yeah.
I think I would like to take the 8,000.
You find it? Okay, Jeff, I don't blame you. We don't have any idea. Let's just take a look and see what it might have been. Yeah. It was more important to present that it wasn't, so I'm glad you didn't take any guess there. $8,000, that's a great day's work.
Congratulations. Thank you very much.
Thanks for calling.
I told me Jeff would take my $8,000. That was nasty. We used to sing about it, King of Alpha. That was very heartwarming and awfully romantic.
Gee, thanks, but we're angry.
I don't hate you. It's just kind of doing you today. Like playing tricks on you or a picnic.
You can ask thank you.
Thank you. move on to.
Some kind of limit on us, Docs? 1K, 2 if necessary, 3. Cruel and unusual. Great dog, big dog.
Forgot about my parents, didn't you?
I can't make it. I'm sorry.
Nelson, this is their third trip to the city. You could make an effort. This is important to me.
This account is very important to me. Come on, it's Dr. Diggity. It's practically an American institution. American institution, Dr. Diggity, right? No.
Do you know there are actually people who don't work 24 hours a day? They stop, relax, have lives.
I have a life, Angelica, and I'm ready for it.
Summer loving had me a blast.
Tell me more, like does he have a phone?
turn cold. That's where it ends.
So I told her we'd still be friends.
Then we made our true love plan.
Wonder why she's doing that. Summer dreams ripped at seams. But
those that believe in it the most, believe in it the longest. We're gonna make America believe too.
No, no. In a minute. Excuse me, Mayor Jackson.
Yes.
Do you remember me?
Oh, sure I do. I'm sorry, I've been meaning to thank you.
Maybe you can. When the news starts coming in about those boys in the Doolittle outfit, I want to be in the command post.
I'm sorry, I don't know what you're talking about. How do you know about this mission, Lieutenant?
Let's call it an inadvertent disclosure.
You mean some flyboy you're dating shot his mouth off?
Actually, it's about two pilots. I know they're going in great danger. I just want to be there when the news comes in to tell us if they've lived or died.
Most officers would have thrown you in the brig.
Most nurses would have gone on to someone else instead of keeping their fingers plugged in your artery.
Thank you.
picnic with Alfalfa. You see, I thought you was trying to steal my best friend. I thought you were trying to sabotage our club. But I think I was wrong. I'm sorry, you guys. My Alfalfa later. My delectable darlooney.
So you two dig up dinosaurs?
Well,
you'll have to get used to Dr. Malcolm. He suffers from a deplorable excess of personality, especially for a mathematician.
Chaotician, actually. John doesn't subscribe to chaos, particularly when it has to say about his little science project.
Oh, swallow. Ian, you've never been able to sufficiently explain your concern.
Oh, John, because the behavior of the system in phase space.
A load, if I may say so, of fashionable number crunching. That's what I do. I wouldn't do
that. Dr. Sandler, Dr. Grant, you've heard of chaos theory?
No.
No, nonlinear equations? Strange attractions.
Dr. Saffer, I refuse to believe that you aren't familiar with the concept of attraction.
I bring scientists, you bring a rock star.
Thank you. Everybody let it rock. Everybody. Mm-hmm.